Just give me a second here. We bless the Lord. Good morning. Good morning, wherever you are around the world this morning. Jesus is Lord, to the glory of God. Yes, we come this morning just to give him thanks. We come this morning just to give him praise. Yep, we come this morning with a heart of gratitude, with a heart of thanksgiving. We bless the Lord this morning. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. We bless his holy name this morning. Truly, he is the awesome God. He is the almighty God. He is the everlasting Father. He is our Prince of Peace. He is the Rose of Sharon this morning. He is the creator of everything. Yes, and he is in everything. Glory to God. Yes, he sustains everything. Everything has their meaning in him. That includes you and I this morning. So we come to give him praise. Yes, good morning. Top of the morning for those of you down there in Jamaica. Glory to God. Yes, on this yet another Friday. Glory to God. Top of the morning. Yes, to those of you down there in Lagos, Jonathan. Those of you in Trinidad and Tobago, Sister Anna, Sister Lenore. Glory to God. For those of you down there in the United States of America. Glory to God. Mr. Mary, Brother Andre, Apostle Diliana. Glory to God. Yes, Sister Debbie. Glory to God. Blessed be the name of the Lord. For those of you, glory to God, down there in St. Kitts, top of the morning to you. Yes, Evangelist Rakeem, Minister Michelle, glory to God. For those of you down there in Antigua, glory to God. Yes, Mr. Redeem, we bless the name of the Lord. And for those of you in Canada, top of the morning, it's too many to call out. God is a good God. This morning, good morning, glory to God, top of the morning to the Real Talk community. I trust that you're up and thankful this morning. Glory to God. Yes, embracing this brand new month. Glory to God. Yes, it's fully loaded with benefits. Glory to God. I don't know about you this morning, but I count it a privilege that I am alive. Glory to God. Yes, I am so grateful. Glory to God that God has kept me 30 days. Glory to God in the month of June. We bless the name of the Lord and allowed me, mighty God, to enter through those doors, glory to God, yes, into July. My God, I don't know what July holds, glory to God. I don't know what's up ahead, but I know in whom I believe that he's more than able, glory to God. I know the one who knows all things. Yes, he has mapped out, glory to God, our course for today. I just want to welcome those of you, yes, we're behind the scenes. Yes, I want to welcome those of you who pop in, glory to God, and pop out. God bless you. Glory to God. Trust that all is well with you and your family, that you're in good health. I pray that you have received, yes, answered prayers last month. Glory to God. And guess what? If you didn't, yes, it doesn't mean that God didn't hear. Maybe it's not the right time. Glory to God. Yes, for the answer to be manifested. So continue to trust in the Lord. Glory to God. Continue to wait upon him. We bless the Lord. Continue to believe in the awesome God, in the Almighty God, glory to God, the God who is more than enough, glory to God. Yes, I want you to continue to trust, glory to God. Yes, the God who took you out of June, glory to God. Yes, he was with you in the water. He was with you in the fire. He was there in the river, glory to God. Yes, when you were in that pit, he was there. We bless the name of the Lord. When you were discouraged and you couldn't go on, he carried you. We bless the name of the Lord. So we have so much to give God thanks for. It's top of the morning. Let me just play a little bit of this.
Give me faith, oh God, I pray, oh Lord. To face another day. Oh. Thank you.
Morning, Prophet Swinney. God bless you. Happy red and white day today. I did see your message, glory to God, on WhatsApp. God bless you. Thank you for stopping by. Again, happy red and white day today. Yes, it is Canada Day here. Glory to God. Yes, July 1st. You know, many persons are planning, whether it's a boat cruise, whether it's a barbecue, lots of things happening across the city. We bless the name of the Lord. As for me, I live, you know, my balcony faces Downsview Park. Glory to God. I can just imagine what it's going to be like later on. Glory to God. I have an awesome view. So I'll be able to see all the fireworks and all that stuff. So, you know, I'll have my grandchildren and, you know, we'll stand out there, or I'll stand inside and lift them up. Glory to God. So they can see that what's happening. Again, it is the Lord's Day here in Canada. It's Canada Day, but guess what? It's not Canada Day. It's God's Day. Glory to God. It's His today. But we are just celebrating life today. We bless the Lord. It is a brand new month. We got to give God thanks. Yeah, we got to give God thanks. I'm not here this morning to preach to you. I'm not here to do much of anything, but just give God thanks, welcoming this new month. Glory to God, reflecting on June. It has been, what a month has it been? I don't know what it was like for you, but it was a challenging month for many of us. Yes, many of us lost a loved one. Yes, many of us lost our job. Many of us, you know, got divorced. Many of us, so many things, glory to God. Yes, the good, the bad, the indifferent, but good God Almighty, all I can say is, if it had not been for the Lord, glory to God, if it had not been for the peace of God, if it had not been for Him, you see, when He promises us something, He's not slack concerning His promise towards us. He told us from January, glory to God, yes, He gave us that word to take us through, that He is the Lord God who will sustain, glory to God, He'll keep us together. We bless the name of the Lord. So I am coming this morning with a heart of gratitude, with a heart of thanksgiving, welcoming, glory to God, with open arms, the month of July. Glory to God. Yes, we are about 9 hours or so into it, a new month. And let me tell you something, glory to God, we cannot afford to waste any minute of it. Glory to God. We got to spend our time in this month wisely. Glory to God. You know, we got to deal with that spirit of procrastination. Glory to God. Yes. So again, as we come to celebrate Canada Day, glory to God, as we come to welcome this new month, glory to God, as we come to give God thanks, yes, for keeping us, glory to God, for sustaining us, we bless the Lord, and for restoring us, glory to God, in the month of June. Yes, the times where we messed up, we thank Him for forgiving us. Yes, not giving us what we deserve, glory to God. And for that, this morning I come to give Him praise. You can see I'm in my red and white. Yes, it might not be my clothing, but my hair represents the red. Yes, and the white rep, my white top represents, yes, red and white day, I call it. We bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. You know, Valentine's Day, they wear red and white, but today it's red and white all over. When you look at the Canadian flag and all that stuff is flying, and oh my God, I tell you. But we just give God thanks. Just keep it locked for me. I'm not going to be long. Glory to God. But yeah, let's ask God to give us strength for another day. Glory to God. To give us strength for the journey for this month. Yes, remember, the course has already been set for us. Yep. We don't know what lies ahead, but we know who our compass is. Glory to God. We know the one who would lead us and guide us and direct us into all truth. We bless the name of the Lord. So keep it locked.
Faith of God, I pray, oh Lord, to face another day. Oh.
Well, bless the Lord, Minister Michelle. Congratulations. Glory to God, yes, on that full-time job. That's okay. You got to do what you got to do. You know, whenever you can pop in, that's all right. We bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. I always say, you know, God knows what he's doing. He knows how to bless his people. So we thank God that, yes, your job has now become full-time. We bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Thanks for letting us know, and we celebrate with you. Yes, we bless the name of the Lord for that. So there you go. You got something to give God thanks for. Top of the morning again to everyone. A grace, mercy, and peace be unto you, wherever you are viewing me from this morning. On today, yes, the Lord's day, we give God thanks today. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord today. As I said, I'm not going to be before you long. I do not come to preach to you, but just come to give God thanks. Yeah, for a brand new month, to welcome a brand new month. I wait and I embrace the changes that will happen in this month, the changes that will take on Real Talk. Glory to God. Yeah, God is doing a new thing. You see, he's always working. Glory to God. He's always working. I just have to just continue to trust him. We bless the name of the Lord. Yeah, I tell you, you know, God is good. That's all I can say. And we come to give him praise. I thank him for the month of June. I thank him for you. You know, those of you who have come on, you know, day after day or whenever you got the notification, I thank God for you. I thank God for, you know, the times when you came on, you engaged. Glory to God. Yes, I thank God for those of you who prayed and continue to pray. Glory to God. I thank God for you this morning. Glory to God for allowing us to come into your home. You know what I mean? For just sitting and listening. And even if, you know, sometimes you might not listen to everything, you might listen halfway. But I trust that that which you've heard throughout the month of June has made a difference in your life, has empowered you to be a better person, to be a more loving person, to be a more forgiving person. Glory to God. Yes, I think in the month we talked about self-care, loving yourself. Glory to God. Yes, because if we don't love ourselves, then we won't be able, glory to God, to love other people. We bless the Lord. Glory to God. Yes, again, as I said, I celebrate with you today that you're alive. I celebrate with you. Glory to God that God has answered your prayers. I was saying on last night as our team, our community, we prayed the last hour. Glory to God, we're in prayer as we welcome the new month. It's something that I practice, glory to God, to start off in prayer, because what we start off with will continue. And trusting that we will do that. We bless the name of the Lord. And I said to them, you might say that God did not answer your prayers, but think about the time when you prayed this month and you asked God to protect your children. Glory to God, you asked them not to contract COVID or any other disease. And guess what? The month ended and none of that happened. He answered your prayer. Glory to God. Yes. So even for that, we want to give God thanks for. Again, some of you, might have been praying for, family members to get well, or you might have been praying for a lot of things, glory to God, and the month has ended and you didn't see the fruition of it. As I said early on, God is a God of time and season. It might just not be the right time. Remember, we can be in the right season and out of time. We can be in time and out of season. Glory to God. Everything must be in unity when God is going to move. So wait upon the Lord. Continue to trust him. We bless the name of the Lord. Many of us in this month have found ourselves in the pit. Glory to God, whether it be way of our own doing, but God was gracious. He restored you. He forgave you. So we want to thank God for common grace. We want to thank him for saving grace this morning. We bless the Lord. I don't know. I didn't adjust anything when it comes to my audio, so I'm not sure, why that is. We bless the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. So again, we just want to give God praise and we want to give him glory this morning. Again, I just want to thank God. Yes, I thank God this morning. Yes, for the beginning of a new month. It is a month which we've not seen before. Glory to God. Yes, I am grateful and I'm trusting that you are, that he's already stepped into our month. We bless the name of the Lord. We ought to live this month with faith and belief. Glory to God. Yes, that God is able to do that which he promised. He's able to do more than we can even think or imagine. We bless the name of the Lord. So again, we welcome this month of July with the many blessings. And remember, glory to God, there's going to be some challenges. We bless the name of the Lord. There's going to be some mountains. There's going to be some rivers to cross. Glory to God. We are going to be disappointed in this month. Yes, a lot of things are going to happen, but we must remain steadfast. We must remain rooted and grounded. We must remain, glory to God, continue to stay connected to the source in this month. Glory to God. In this month, as we welcome it, we know it's because of his mercy, glory to God, towards us, glory to God. So that's why this morning, as we embrace and welcome this month, all we can say this month is thank you, Heavenly Father. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We have so much to give you thanks for, glory to God. We thank you for your peace. We thank you for your joy, glory to God. We thank you for your healing power, glory to God. We thank you that you, glory to God, delivered us from some stuff. We thank you that you did not allow our enemies to triumph over us. Oh, come on, somebody. We thank him this morning. We enter into this month with thanksgiving, with a heart of gratitude, giving thanks unto the Lord for all that he has done for us and for that which he will continue to do. We bless the name of the Lord. We want to thank him, glory to God. Yes, for the many deliverance that took place in June. Glory to God. Yes, many people were delivered. God, I thank him for the deliverance of soul. I thank him for those who got delivered from alcohol, those who got delivered from drugs and all that stuff. I thank God because I know that that happened. Glory to God. I know that people were healed. Glory to God. I know that people are set free in the name of Jesus. So I am thanking him, glory to God, yes, for delivering and setting free, God, those who are in captivity in the name of Jesus. I am thanking him this morning, glory to God, for the marriages that were restored, glory to God, that unity and oneness, oh, glory to God. Yes, we got to give God thanks for that. We bless the name of the Lord. We want to thank him, glory to God, for the uncommon favor that he bestowed upon us in the month of June. Yes, glory to God. Yes, we want to thank him that it's him who delivered us from the snare of the fowler. Glory to God. Yes, and from the noisy and pestilence. Come on, somebody. We want to thank him. We come this morning just to give God thanks for being God, just to give him thanks for being our way maker, just to give him thanks for being our healer, glory to God, just for giving him thanks for being our redeemer, our savior, and our king, our chief intercessor. I just say this morning, thank you, Lord, glory to God, for the many things that you have done. Thank you, Lord, for the blessings. Thank you, Lord, glory to God. We thank you, Lord, for the mighty deliverance that took place, as I said, both almighty God, yes, the visible one, God, and those that was not visible. We thank you, glory to God. We thank you for taking care of our children. We bless the name of the Lord. We thank you that you took care of them, glory to God, the nation's children on the school ground. We thank you for taking care of them on the highways and the byways, glory to God. We thank you, Lord God Almighty, for taking care of our entire family, our spouses, glory to God, those who have living parents, glory to God. We thank you for taking care of our neighbors, Almighty God, our co-workers, oh, glory to God, this morning. We come with a heart of gratitude. We come with a heart of thanksgiving this morning. We give you thanks with a grateful heart, glory to God. So this morning, oh Lord God Almighty, as we come with hearts bended and knees bended, Almighty God, yes, please, we're asking you this morning, Heavenly Father, to accept our praise, oh God, as we enter into this new month, glory to God, the month of July, Almighty God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you this month. Oh, glory to God. Yes, for open doors. We bless the name of the Lord. We thank you, glory to God, for this month of common favor in the name of Jesus. We thank you in this month for new relationships. Glory to God. Hallelujah. New revelation, mighty God, in this month. We thank you in this month. We decree and we declare that the month of July, glory to God, will be a month of success in the name of Jesus, a month of elevation, glory to God, in the name of Jesus. Increase knowledge, glory to God, in the name of Jesus. A month of victory, glory to God, in the name of Jesus. Victory in every area of our lives and our relationships, oh, glory to God. We thank you for this month, Almighty God. Yes, Lord, glory to God, where we can stand and haven't done all to stand, glory to God, knowing that it's you who have allowed us, oh, glory to God, to embrace this month. So we thank you, mighty God, from the depths of our hearts, glory to God, a heart of gratitude this morning. We say thank you. We thank you this morning for choosing us, glory to God. We thank you for allowing us to be here, glory to God, because we know, mighty God, I know before the clock struck 12 midnight last night, many persons took their last breath. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And they're not here, but we thank you this morning for allowing us to be here. So we are grateful this morning that we are amongst the living, God, embracing this new month in all its fullness. We thank you that you've loaded it with benefits for us in this month. So we thank you this morning and we give you praise and we give you glory, Father God, in the name of Jesus. And this month, God, we thank you, God, for a common mercy in this month. This month, mighty God, we thank you, God, for promotions. We thank you, oh God, for protection in this month. Oh God Almighty, in this month, we are thankful, glory to God, yes, that your mercy will locate us, glory to God, in this month. We thank you, Heavenly Father, and we give you praise, and we give you glory, and we give you honor, Almighty God. Yes, Lord, we choose in this month to serve you, We choose in this month to avail our vessels to you. Glory to God, in this month, may our lives bring glory to you. Glory to God, may everything that we do bring glory to you, because you created all things for your purpose, Almighty God, and for your glory. So mighty God, I pray that you'll be glorified in our lives, in our conversation, Almighty God, in this month. We give you thanks. We thank you in this month, God, that the blood is still speaking. We thank you in this month for the Spirit of the Lord God, the Holy Spirit, who will instruct us, who will guide us, who will teach us, who will convict us, who will empower us to do what pleases you in this month, Almighty God, as we embrace it. We know, Almighty God, if it had not been for you, we would not be here. So we thank you for the month of July, Mighty God. In the name of Jesus, we declare in this month that no sickness shall befall us in this month. We declare in this month that no weapon that is formed or fashioned against us shall prosper, and every tongue that shall rise up against us is already condemned. Glory to God, in this month, mighty God, we decree that we are victorious above only and not beneath, blessed and can never be cursed. Oh, good God Almighty, in this month, mighty God, we thank you, Lord, that we will run through troops and leap over walls. Oh, glory to God, in this month. We thank you, Lord God, that the enemy shall not triumph over us, Almighty God, in this month. Yea, though we may walk through the valley of the shadow of death, we shall fear no evil in this month, because you are with us. Oh, good God Almighty. So we thank you, Lord, mighty God, for this month. Yes, in this month, mighty God, the sun shall not strike us by day, nor the moon by night. Oh, good God Almighty, in this month, we give you thanks and we give you praise. We thank you in this month, God, that we can trust you as our way maker. We can trust you as our miracle worker. We can trust you, glory to God, in this month, mighty God, that you are a shield and our hiding place. Glory to God, yes. So in this month, as we embrace it, Lord, glory to God, we come and we surrender everything, our plans that we have planned already for this month, our desires, Almighty God, let it be, yes, your desire over ours, in the name of Jesus, in this month, Almighty God, let your perfect will be done in our lives, oh, glory to God. So we come with a heart of gratitude, we come with a heart of thanksgiving, oh, good God Almighty, Abba Father, this morning, you are the awesome God, you are the Almighty God, you are the everlasting Father, you are yes, the I am that I am. Oh my God, you are great and greatly to be praised, worthy to be exalted, worthy to be magnified. In this month, mighty God, I am thanking you. I am lifting my faith, my God, believing, because I know, Lord, without faith, no one can please you. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. So in this month, Lord, we're thanking you for the souls that will be saved in this month. We thank you, Lord God, for delivering our young people out of gang in this month. We thank you, Lord God, for healing the sick in this month. We thank you, Lord God, the oppressed in this month is being set free, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In this month, Lord God, we give you the permission and the license to intervene in all our affairs, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, good God Almighty, I thank you, Lord, that in this month we'll have increased laborers. Almighty God, we thank you for them, for truly the harvest is ripened, but the laborers are few this morning. But we thank you, Lord, yes, for sending forth laborers in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. In this month, we speak life, Almighty God, in the name of Jesus, my God, in this month. Glory to God, we continue, Lord, to choose to abide in you and you in us. Glory to God, we continue, Lord, yes, to stay connected to you, which is the source of our existence. Glory to God, in this month, it's not about us, but it's all about you, not my will, but let your will be done. Oh, glory to God. In this month, mighty God, we say, Lord, we are available to you. Whatever you are going to do in this month, whatever you are about to do in this season, don't do it without us. Oh, my God, we thank you, Lord. And we give you praise and we give you glory. Abba, Father, we thank you, mighty God, for divinely intervening. Oh, mighty God, in the affairs of our government. Oh, mighty God, I lift up every government, every king, queen, prime minister, governor, general, or whatever levels. Oh, mighty God, I thank you, Lord. Mighty God, for that which you're doing. God, in our government, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah, to the Lamb of God. We give you thanks and we give you praise and we give you glory and we give you honor. I thank you, Lord. In this month, mighty God, the church will be unified. Glory to God. Yes, in this month, yes, we'll come together in unity. Glory to God, we'll find a common ground to work together. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, to the Lamb of God. In this month, almighty God, enable us, glory to God, to go out on the highways and the byways, my God, knowing, glory to God, that the Great Commission still stands. So we thank you. We thank you in this month for every prodigal son. Glory to God, we thank you for in this month, for every backslider, my God, we thank you for the exodus, almighty God, in this month, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. I come this morning with a heart of thanksgiving. I come this morning with a heart of gratitude. I thank you in this month for those who are seeking jobs. We'll get it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I thank you in this month for those who are seeking, my God, increase in salary. We'll get it in the name of Jesus according to your purpose and your plan. So we give God praise and we give him glory and we give him honor. Oh my God, in this month we celebrate, glory to God, and we command our entire month, yes, to come in alignment, glory to God, with your plans and your purpose, that which you already put in place, in the name of Jesus. In this month, glory to God, we shall not be ambushed. In this month, we shall not lay prey to the enemy. In the name of Jesus, in this month, mighty God, we'll make up our minds to live our lives to please you. Glory to God, in this month, mighty God, yes, yes, we'll lay aside every heavy weight and the sin that will so easily beset us. Oh, mighty God, in this month, mighty God, we'll choose to stay on the narrow path. Oh, mighty God, for I know, Lord, that this month is going to come with testing. Glory to God, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, glory to God, but I decree and I declare, Holy Spirit, help us and enable us to pass every test in the name of Jesus, the test that will come, yes, to test our character, almighty God, the test that will come to test our commitment, glory to God, the test that will come to test our integrity in the name of Jesus. Father God, I pray that every test that will come will pass them, almighty God, like Joshua did, like Abraham did, almighty God, in the name of Jesus, like Esther did, oh good God almighty. So we thank you this morning and we give you praise and we give you glory and we give you honor. Father God, I thank you, almighty God, for the viewers on Real Talk for last month, but Lord God, I welcome the increase, almighty God, because it's you, God, who will increase in the name of Jesus in this month. Almighty God, allow us, oh God, allow me to continue, Lord, glory to God, to serve with a clean hand and a pure heart in the name of Jesus. Glory to God, allow me, mighty God, to be consistent in this month. Oh, glory to God, because it's a month of elevation. Glory to God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I decree it to be so. It is a month of elevation. It is a month of the next level. Glory to God. I thank you, Lord. Yes, for elevation. I thank you for the next level. Oh, God almighty, in the name of Jesus, I welcome the new thing. Glory to God, you said in your word that behold, you do a new thing. I thank you for the new thing that you're about to do on Real Talk in the name of Jesus. I thank you, Lord God, for the blessings
I thank you, Almighty God, for the favor. I thank you, Almighty God, in the name of Jesus. It is you that will establish us, my God, in this month. So we give you praise and we give you glory and we give you honor. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Oh, Father God, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Almighty God. And Father God, even now, Lord, yes, July the 1st in Canada, Mighty God, it's Canada Day. Glory to God, and many persons are going to be celebrating. But I pray, my God, that today, Lord, we shall not hear, Almighty God, about any shooting. We shall not hear about any life lost in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father God, arrest, Lord God, lawlessness and death in the name of Jesus. Mighty God, I speak peace over our city. Oh, God Almighty, if there's anything brewing, Almighty God, yes, if there's any activity, if there's any gang that's looking to go to a barbecue or on a boat cruise, yes, to cause problem, I pray, Mighty God, that you'll confuse them in the name of Jesus. I pray that you'll keep them in a deep sleep. Almighty God, in the name of Jesus, we speak over our city. Almighty God, the city of Toronto. Glory to God, we speak over our nation. Almighty God, we speak over our province. Almighty God, that they shall not, Father God, we are standing. We shall not hear, Almighty God, any shooting of anybody losing their lives. Almighty God, the devil is a liar in the name of Jesus. Back every force of darkness, cripple and paralyze every plan of the adversary in the name of Jesus. Oh, glory to God. Do it, Almighty God, for somebody's son or daughter is depending on us. So we join with other intercessors. Oh, there shall be no bloodshed because, Mighty God, every long weekend, every time is a celebration. Mighty God, we hear of gun violence, but I pray in the name of Jesus that every gun slayer, my God, their gun will stick in the name of Jesus. We speak life. We speak life, my God, over our city, over our young people. In the name of Jesus, we give you thanks and we give you praise and we give you glory and we give you honor. Father God, I pray, Mighty God, that everything that is planned, Almighty God, in our city that is calming people to come together, Almighty God, I pray that it be in decency and order in the name of Jesus. Glory to God, I thank you, Almighty God, even for myself, my God, as I'm going out there on the streets, Lord, and I'm going to hand out my tracts today, drive around, because my God, yes, what does it profit a man? You see, we got to understand, yes, we're celebrating all now, but at the end of the day, glory to God, we got to understand, yes, that where we will spend the rest of eternity is one thing to celebrate and feel nice now, but oh God, on that day, glory to God. So I pray, Mighty God, in the name of Jesus, for every evangelist that will be out on the streets today, glory to God, you'll use us, Almighty God, yes, use us in a mighty way today, in the name of Jesus. I pray, Father God, that every person that will receive a track in their hand, Almighty God, that you will work upon their hearts, Holy Spirit, because you have a role, that you'll walk alongside them in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. So we thank you and we give you praise and we give you glory and we give you honor in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh, we bless the name of the Lord. We thank you, Father God. We thank you, Lord. We give you thanks, God. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your love. Oh, glory to God. We thank you for healing. Glory to God, our land. Our land needs healing in the name of Jesus. Mighty God, I pray, Father God, you'll comfort the hearts of those. I see, glory to God, yes, and understand that there's some, glory to God, wakes or, you know, nine nights or whatever they call it. Glory to God, I pray that those who gather, God, to mourn or to remember their loved one. Father God, I pray, glory to God, hallelujah, that in the midst of celebration, glory to God, you know, I pray that you will speak to their hearts. I pray that you'll lead an evangelist or a missionary, glory to God, just to give a word. Yes, to give a word to them. That death is not final. We bless the name of the Lord.
Glory to God. So may you comfort their hearts also. In the name of Jesus, we give you thanks and we give you praise and we give you glory.
Oh Lord, you face another day.
Yes. Bless the Lord. I want to leave this Psalms with you. Glory to God. Psalms number one. We bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly. That's the word of the Lord. The man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly is blessed, nor stands in the path of sinners. We bless the name of the Lord. Glory to God. Nor sit in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. And in his law, he meditates day and night. That means he continually meditates upon the word of the Lord. And he shall be like a tree. Glory to God. Yeah. Planted by the rivers of water, that brings forth its fruit in its season, whose leaves also shall not wither, and whatsoever he does shall prosper. Glory to God. I pray that in this month that you will plant yourselves by the riverbank. Yeah, you need to plant yourself by the riverbank of water. What am I trying to say here? You need to make sure in this month that you've connected yourself with some people who are in the word of God, who speak the word of God, who believe in the word of God, who meditate upon the word and who applies the word. Glory to God. This month of July, glory to God, you are going to be successful based on where you have planted yourself. We bless the name of the Lord. Yeah, we will be successful based on where we've planted ourselves. I want to say that again. The success of this month is going to be based on where you plant yourself. Glory to God. Remember, and I'll read the scripture again. Glory to God. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water. Glory to God. That bring forth fruit in its season. Once we are planted ourselves by the riverbank, glory to God. Once we are drawing, once we are being nurtured, glory to God, we will glory to God, be fruitful. We will bring forth fruit in this season. Glory to God. Yes, this is not a season for barrenness. Glory to God. And it depends on where you plant yourself. You can be either fruitful or you'll experience barrenness. Glory to God. Come on, somebody. So we got to make a conscious decision where we're going to plant ourselves, who we're going to be hanging around, who we're going to allow to be speaking into us, who we're going to allow ourselves to speak to. Glory to God. Because when we are planted, when we have planted ourselves by that riverbank, glory to God, yes, we are abiding in the word of God, glory to God, yes, our leaves shall never wither, and whatsoever we do shall prosper, because it is from, yes, that riverbank that we draw all our nutrients. It says the ungodly are not so. That means the ungodly does not find pleasure in the riverbank. Yes, the ungodly does not find
find pleasure, glory to God. Yes, being connected to the righteous right now, glory to God. Because it says the ungodly are not so, but they are like the chaff with the wind drives away. That means they're dried up, glory to God. Yes, they're dried up chaff. You understand, as the wind comes, it blows them away. There's no stability. There's nothing in them. There's no fruit. There's nothing that's carrying the weight, glory to God. God is saying to us, this is not a time of season, glory to God, where we should be like the chaff. No, we be like the ungodly. Yes, because they're like the chaff that the wind drives away. Therefore, the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. We bless the name of the Lord. For the Lord knows the way of the righteous, glory to God, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. We bless the name of the Lord. So I pray in this month, again, as I said, my emphasis for reading this is that you will make a conscious decision where you will plant yourself, glory to God, because you have a free will, glory to God. God is not going to impose himself upon you, glory to God. You got to make that decision where you are going to plant yourself in this month. We bless the name of the Lord, glory to God, because where we plant ourselves, glory to God, who we associate ourselves with, God, yes, who we decide to listen to, what we decide, oh God, help me, Holy Ghost, what we decide to read, whatever we decide to meditate upon, glory to God, it is going to be, let us be successful or not successful. We're going to end up a victor or we're going to end up a victim, glory to God. The choice is ours. So I pray today that you will make that conscious decision, glory to God, yes, to be planted, glory to God, yes, by the river banks in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, where all your nutrients comes from. We bless the name of the Lord. So I pray today that in this month, your prayer life will increase, that you'll spend more time in prayer. I pray in this month that you spend more time in Bible study, glory to God, in your small groups, if you're part of them at your church, glory to God, yes, that you will, glory to God, increase the time that you spend in the word, glory to God, yes, because it's spirit and it's life. God, it's that which is going to lead us back to our home, because this is not our home. We bless the name of the Lord. I pray in this month that you will, you know, increase your hours of fasting, glory to God, yes, and praying, glory to God, hallelujah, yes, because there's some kinds that's going to come up, and the Bible says that this kind only come out with prayer and fasting. So I pray that you'll dedicate yourself to fasting, glory to God, yes, in this month. It's a crucial month, because I said it is a month of elevation, glory to God. It's a month of increase in revelation, increase in godly wisdom, glory to God. Come on, somebody, glory to God. But we got to be rooted and we got to be planted by the riverbank to get that success, glory to God. So I wish you nothing but success in this month. I wish you nothing that you walk, oh glory to God, yes, in good health in this month. I pray in this month that everything you put your hands to do for the Lord will flourish, glory to God. Yes, I wish you peace and happiness and joy in your relationships in this month. I pray in this month that the will of God and his purpose that he has for your life will be fulfilled. I pray that the end of this month, yes, that you, your life would have been glory, bring glory to the sovereign God who created you for his purpose. God, I pray in this month that you will live a purpose-filled life, glory to God. Yes, knowing that we're not here forever, glory to God. Yes, I pray in this month, mighty God, it will be a breakthrough month, glory to God. Yes, a month of favor, glory to God. Yes, a month of increase, glory to God. More strength, yes. Give me strength, Lord, to face the trials. Give me strength to face the disappointments. Oh, God, we speak success in this month. Yes, in everything that you do, glory to God, for you and your entire household, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let this month be prosperous to you, glory to God. A month of happiness, a month of contentment, glory to God. Yes, even though the trials will come, glory to God, you will be victorious because you trust and you've planted yourself by the riverbank, glory to God.
I pray, oh Lord.
Thank you. I just want to thank you for joining me this morning. Those of you who are in chat this morning, God bless you. God keep you. Glory to God. For those of you who watch later on, you know, again, it is a long weekend here. Many of you are probably sleeping in or already out on the road, busy doing what you're doing. Glory to God. All I can say is this. Make sure that at the end of the day, yes, God is glorified. Whatever you do today, wherever you go, my mom used to always say to my daughter as a young Christian, she used to always say, make sure wherever you go, whatever you do, Jesus is able to be there. The Holy Spirit will be content. Glory to God. Yes. So I trust that whatever you do today, glory to God, that God will be in it and he will get the glory out of it. All right. So have a safe, a safe Canada Day, you know, for those who are working today. Glory to God, may God strengthen you. I pray that your shift will be a good one, incident and accident free, and may he cover you under the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. All right, so have a good one. God bless you. On behalf of the entire Real Talk community, myself, Vivian, coming to you from out of Toronto, Canada, it was a privilege serving you in June. I am looking forward, glory to God, to serving you again in this month of July. Glory to God, with clean hands and a pure heart and a right motive as we continue this journey together, as we continue to encourage each other in the word. Glory to God, yes, again, looking forward to that. All right, so God bless you. God keep you. Grace, mercy, and peace be unto each and every one of you, wherever you are around the world. Remember that Jesus is Lord to the glory of God. Remember, you have the heart of a champion, the mind of an overcomer, the spirit of more than a conqueror, because greater is he that is within you than he that is in the world. Remember, you are a lit candle. Go out and light your world. Even on today, glory to God, go out and love on somebody. Glory to God, go out and embrace somebody. Yeah, be a vessel of honor. Yes, make a decision, glory to God, and let the Lord know that you're available today to be used by him. All right, so God bless you. God keep you. Again, as I said, happy Canada Day to Canada. Glory to God. God bless.